So I wanted to show you the fruit of the Turkscap. So there's a Turkscap, and right behind it here is a Mexican apple. And I just dropped it. Okay, here's another one. That Mexican apple, they are edible. They taste kind of like a tasteless apple. There's another one. Aren't they pretty? Oh. It's a native wild edible. Turkscap is in the hibiscus mallow family. And these little fruits are adorable. And something else has already been eaten, that one. So there you go.